Maybe we ought to start singing. I think our pastor's here. But let's turn to number 337 and sing, I Know. Yeah. I'm ready to sing, I tell you. Number 337.
Our job. 116. 116, hallelujah, what a Savior. Stand. Amen. Would you say with me the Apostles' Creed, and in so doing give in this evening, this Lord's Day, your affirmation of faith. I believe in God the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he arose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. We shall be led in prayer by Pastor Steve Reinhardt from Hickory, North Carolina.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus, we're thankful for the opportunity you've given us today to draw near to Thee. We thank you that even before we sang the final hymn this morning, we were given the opportunity to draw near to God.
That's right.
We had the opportunity to open our eyes that we might see clearly the things of God. Lord, we thank you that you are speaking from heaven incessantly. We thank you that the voice of God is sounding throughout the earth. We thank you that creation itself utters the message of God to all of those who are willing to be still long enough to hear, to listen, and then to follow.
Yes, Lord.
To read the message. Jesus, I thank you that you would come to us of low estate. Oh, I'm thankful that you would stoop, down to this low place.
Yes.
This realm of humanity. This realm of darkness and sorrow and despair. And lift us from the dunghill and place us in king's palaces.
Glory.
We thank you, Lord, because Paul said we're seated together with Christ in the heavenlies.
Yes.
There we are, Jesus, with thee in the Spirit.
Hallelujah.
And we thank you. Oh, God, when we're in the Spirit, what a joy we experience. What fellowship with God and what communion with the saints. We thank you tonight. Lord, we rejoice in thy love. We rejoice in thy grace. We rejoice in thy provision. We rejoice in thy comfort. We rejoice in thy promise. Oh, Lord, thou hast promised never to leave us nor forsake us. Therefore, we may boldly say, the Lord is my helper. What shall man do unto me? Oh, Father, how thankful we ought to be for thy goodness and for thy grace. How thankful we should be for thy guidance, for thy blessing. Lord, you have blessed us today. You have provided for each one of us. You have given us grace to endure to this moment. And we give thee thanksgiving, O Lord, that we have been allowed to reach this occasion. And we know that it is only by thy grace we are here. And it is only by thy grace we will continue. Lord, we thank you for this congregation. We thank you for those who have persevered many years now to help Oliver,
thank you, Father,
to pray for him and support him.
Jesus.
And Lord, we thank you that they've had a vision to support him
Jesus.
Just like he is.
Lord,
not for what he is or what he is not, but
Lord,
he is God's servant here, called of God, and they love him for that very reason. And yet, Lord, we thank you for those who see beyond what others see.
That's right. Oh, thank
we
you.
Want to thank you for that, Lord.
Amen.
We thank you for each one in this congregation tonight who sees what others do not see.
Oh, God.
Jesus, you were so happy to have somebody around you who could see more than the crowd.
Oh, Lord.
Who knew more than the neighborhood.
That's right.
Who knew more than the preachers in the neighborhood.
Yes.
Who knew more than the ministerial assembly.
Oh, Lord,
oh God, we thank you for those who know more than what most know.
Oh, Lord.
And we give you the praise for it.
We do.
For all comes from God. And Lord, if we have anything, you gave it to us.
That's right.
We cannot boast in what we have.
Yes.
We can only give God the praise and glory if we are to give him honor and thanksgiving.
Yes, Lord.
For Lord, you are a jealous God. You will give your glory to none other.
That's
you will not share your glory with another. And so you must have the praise
you,
for
Lord.
It. Thank you for those who have been faithful in prayer.
Oh,
thank
Lord.
You for those who fasted and prayed and sought the face of God for this ministry. We thank you for those, Lord.
We
know that
you.
We wouldn't even be here tonight if it weren't for those who have bombarded heaven's gates,
Hallelujah.
Prayed the blessing down, prayed us through the storms and the trials and the heartaches. We thank you for those tonight.
Do.
Lord, we pray that they would be blessed of God. And we know really we don't have to pray that.
Praise
because
Lord.
If we do God's will, we're automatically blessed.
Yes,
oh, Lord, the blessing comes down if we do God's will. We thank you for it.
Yes.
Oh, Jesus, we thank you for this law of God, this law of God's kingdom, that they who obey are those who are blessed.
Yes.
Oh, we thank you for this blessing. We thank you for the shouts of praise that have come from this sanctuary. We thank you for those who have gotten the victory by the grace of God through the blood of Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, Lord, you've given wonderful victory. You've healed cancers at this altar.
Yes.
You've saved the lost. You've sanctified believers here.
Amen.
You've encouraged weary souls and lifted them up to higher ground.
Right.
Oh, God, you've given us more determination here to do your will by the help of God.
Yes.
We are in debt to you for it.
Amen.
Oh, God, how could we ever thank you enough? for the spiritual insights and revelation which has come to us in this sanctuary. Blessed Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Oh God, if we thank you all night, we could not sufficiently praise you and thank you for all we have seen and heard.
Yes.
Oh God, we pray that not only we would see and hear, but that we would obey thee by the grace of God.
Granted.
Oh Lord, deliver us from this gloomy spirit.
Oh, yeah.
Amen.
It operates in my heart.
Me, I have the witness the same time you do.
Deliver us from this gloomy spirit.
Amen.
Jesus, if we're gloomy, it's because we haven't followed you.
That's right. I have the
witness. Or we have murmured, we've complained, we've criticized
God's
someone. We have had a bad spirit.
That's right.
And so we get a gloomy face.
Amen.
As I say to my little group in Hickory, we get the droops.
Yes.
We get the droops.
Yes.
Spiritual droops.
Yes.
Lord, I pray that thee would deliver us from this.
Amen.
Or while Oliver was singing, or there's quite enough love in this place.
Yes.
And for this gloom.
Yes.
Right there, the
yes,
Lord
sir.
Spoke to me about gloom.
Spell all this gloom.
To take the gloom, to drive the gloom away.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And so I said, now, Jesus, drive this gloom out of here.
Amen. Good, great.
I tell you, a gloomy spirit is not to be in the house of God.
Right.
Oh, Lord, take the droopy, gloomy spirit from
us.
Praise deliver us
Lord.
From it by the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Oh God, we confess our sin.
Yes.
We confess our shortcoming.
Yes,
we confess our disobedience.
Amen.
We confess our neglect.
Yes.
We confess our criticism.
Yes.
We confess our murmuring spirit.
Praise
oh God, and as we do, we believe you'll take this gloomy spirit.
Yes.
Drive it from us, Lord.
That's
in the name of Jesus.
Sure
may we be delivered by God's grace.
Jesus.
Hallelujah. Oh Father, we thank you for that.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus Christ, the same yesterday, today, and
Amen.
Forever. Lord, I tell you, you're wonderful. You're the same
Amen.
Just at this moment as you've ever been.
Yes.
And it will always be.
Thank you, Lord.
We're thankful for that.
We are.
Thank you for each of the ministers.
Lord.
Those who are helping Oliver, praying
Thank
for him
you,
and assisting him. Thank you for the choir back here,
Thank
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
They
Thank
have
you, Jesus.
Carried a wonderful load through the years and have,
Thank you,
have
Lord.
Been a very important part
Thank you, Jesus.
Of this ministry.
Yes.
Even as they were in Indiana yesterday.
Grateful.
And my heart was blessed
yes.
as
yes.
I heard them sing.
Oh, I heard his beautiful voice.
Jesus, there was an anointing upon them.
Yes.
it was anointed. It
yes.
was wonderful.
Thank you, Jesus.
I looked at them. I looked at their faces
mm-hmm.
and I saw,
sure,
that
I saw
these were Jesus' people.
Yeah, that's right.
And I said, Lord, look at them up
yeah.
there, Jesus.
Amen.
Aren't they something to see?
It's beautiful, Stephen.
I was very thankful
Thank you,
to know
Jesus.
Them. I said, Lord, I'm so glad that I'm part of the family of God and
Me
that
too.
I know these
Me
people.
Too.
That I am close to them by God's grace.
Glory.
I was very thankful to be there.
Praise God.
Oh, Lord, I was thankful for Jeannie's little song.
Yes, yes.
You've come just in time.
Me too.
Yes.
I'm thankful for that. For Lord, this is true of us all tonight. You came just in time.
That's right.
You sent different ones to us
true.
Just in time.
That's it.
Just when we needed you
That's
most,
it.
You were there.
That's right.
Oh God, just when we were about to falter, just when
oh.
we were about to fear, Jesus, you sent someone to lift us up,
That's
somebody
right.
to pray for us,
That's
somebody
right.
to rebuke the devil,
right.
somebody to stand with us. We want you to know, Lord, we're thankful tonight
Amen.
For all those you've sent to bless our lives
Hallelujah.
And to stand with us as we've needed it so much.
Glory to God.
Oh, God, I thank you for that.
Yes,
oh, I loved it in the voice in the wilderness. Brother Ham said, since that morning, the old man met me but there at the depot.
Yes, sir.
God has sent somebody spiritually speaking to help me every morning. And I thought, oh, God, how wonderful you are.
Amen.
You will do that for everyone.
That's right.
Not just the man of God. That's what he was trying to say to us.
Glory to God.
God will do it for each person who will do God's will. There will be somebody there to help you after a while. Somebody to pray for you. Somebody to stand for you.
Amen.
Just when you need them.
It's good. It's
Jesus
great.
Christ,
oh,
you're
Savior.
Wonderful. You are the same yesterday,
oh.
today, and forever. We bless your holy name this
Amen.
Night. Glory be to God.
Oh.
We praise his holy name.
Amen.
Oh, Jesus, I'm in debt to thee.
Yes.
I'm in debt to thee, Jesus.
Glory.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Glory. Glory. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. Oh, Lord, we're in debt to you tonight. We're in debt to you, Lord. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Jesus. We praise you, Jesus. Glory be to God. Oh, Father, somehow help us to see the kingdom of God. Help our vision to be increased. Help us to see what we're supposed to see for the glory of God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, Jesus, help us to be strengthened by thy spirit.
Glory.
For we are in need of patience after we've, that after we've done the will of God, we might receive the promise. And that was Moses' fault and failure.
Yes.
Because he had the promise and he had done the will of God.
Yes.
But he fainted and he struck the rock.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
He struck the rock.
Yes.
His patience dribbled out.
Oh, God.
His patience drained out.
Help me.
And he got up there and whacked that rock.
Oh,
and God said, oh, Moses, I didn't feel that way.
No.
I didn't feel that way.
That's right.
And it grieved the Lord. And
yes.
So this great servant of God
yes.
only stood and looked over
yes.
and was not permitted to cross.
Yes.
He's a weak man. And Lord, I thank you that you put it in there. And let us see it.
Yeah, that's it.
Not to find fault with Moses,
no.
but to just simply let us
no.
know
right.
that if that man
yeah.
did that,
that's it.
Then how much help do we need?
That's right.
If a man who spoke to God mouth to mouth
oh,
did
yes,
such a
yes,
thing,
yes,
then how
yes.
much need? To, how much help do I need? Well, Lord, I need
yes.
a lot more than Moses
oh,
did.
Lord Jesus, yes.
But I'm thankful that the God of Moses is my God
Amen.
By the grace of God. I'm thankful tonight that Moses' God is in this place.
True.
I'm thankful that he is the God of those who trust
Thank
and pray
Jesus.
And who obey.
Thank you, Lord.
He will never fail.
It's wonderful.
Jesus, I lift this burden to you.
Yes, amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I lift this burden to you. I felt it this morning.
Yes.
I said, Jesus, undertake for us.
Yes.
Lord, encourage us.
That's
Lord,
it.
Help us. Get
right,
us through Stephen. Here, Jesus.
Good thing.
Oh, God, get us through this dark place
amen.
In the name of Jesus
That's
Christ.
Right
Heavenly
there.
Father, get our eyes off of these situations.
That's right.
Oh, Lord, get our eyes on the things of God.
That's
oh,
it.
Jesus, help us to focus. Oh, our attention, we're supposed to be focused.
Yes.
Not on this weakness over
yes,
here.
Yes,
not on
yes.
this fault over here.
Amen.
Not on this shortcoming over here.
Yes.
Help us to have the true vision of
That's
God.
Right.
For Lord, we know then if we have this, we see that we're the one who
That's
is
right.
weak. We're
That's
the
right.
one who needs
That's
help. Not my brother,
right
not
there.
My sister, but it's me, oh Lord,
That's right.
standing in the
That's
need
it.
Of prayer.
That's it.
Oh Lord, I lift this burden to you in Jesus'
yes,
holy
yes.
name.
Amen.
They would fill us with the Spirit.
Amen.
They would fill us with the Spirit.
Praise
that
God.
They would cleanse us with thy Spirit.
Yes. Yes.
Oh God, that they would renew us by the Spirit of God in the inner man.
Amen.
Oh Lord, we cry out to Jesus.
Yes,
we
amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Oh, Lord, I pray that you'll be with Oliver in these days and
oh.
that they would help him to go on.
Oh,
help
Lord.
Him not to look back. Help him not to look to the right or to the left. And, Lord, help the people of God to do the same.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, deliver us from the same mistakes.
Amen.
Deliver us from the
Amen.
Same mistakes
Amen.
We so easily make over and
yes.
over again.
Yes.
And, oh, God, yes. your heart is grieved because we make the same mistakes.
Oh, Lord.
Deliver us, Lord.
Amen.
Deliver us, Jesus.
Beautiful.
Oh, I'm so thankful that
Beautiful.
God is in this place.
Beautiful.
Jesus, you've come down here to get us through.
Amen.
You've come down to lift us out,
That's
to
right.
lift us up.
That's right.
You have come down to work in
yes.
our hearts.
Oh,
you have come down to give us the vision of the kingdom
Jesus.
Of God.
Thank you, Jesus.
And Lord, we praise you for it.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus, deliver those. It sure touches me.
Yes.
Deliver those who are lost.
Yes. Amen. Yes.
Deliver the lost,
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
And Lord. Deliver the unsanctified.
Yes.
Amen.
Deliver every believer.
Thank you, Lord.
Deliver, oh God. Deliver, oh God.
Yes.
Oh God, you have the power to break these chains which
Amen.
Bind us. I pray that thee would deliver us from
yes.
the spiritual bondage
yes.
of the carnal nature.
Amen.
Oh God, deliver us tonight
yes.
and set us free by thy grace. Oh, blessed Jesus, help us to pray.
Thank
help
you.
Us to wage this holy warfare
Amen.
Against the devil
Amen.
Through the blood of Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh, Lord, and then we'll find our steps lighter. We'll find our way brighter. Hallelujah.
I
Jesus will be
yes.
right there with us to help us and take
Thank
us through.
You,
oh, God, I pray that those who are on fire for God here will stay on fire and help carry those
yes.
who are drooping and who are gloomy.
Amen.
Oh, God, we know it takes six live ones to carry every dead one.
Yes.
Oh, God, revive those who are alive tonight.
Yes.
Help those,
yes.
Lord Jesus. Who are gloomy to be lifted out of this dark place.
Amen.
Well, thank
Amen.
You for it. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
And heal us for thy glory.
Yes.
Heal the sick, Jesus.
Yes.
Heal the sick.
Oh,
Help
yes.
the sick. Help the sick. We thank
yes.
you, Lord Jesus.
Thank
we thank you,
Lord.
You. I was so thankful Here. Today at lunch. Ray Brown was over there, and with Mac and Eunice, I said, Ray, lead us in prayer.
Yeah.
He began to pray, and he
yeah.
prayed, and he prayed. And I thought it was so sweet because Jesus touched me when I looked at him. And he got to praying for Oliver, and oh, I said, Jesus, no wonder. Out of all the people at
yeah.
the table,
yeah.
God had Oliver on Ray's heart.
Think of it.
And I said, that's so wonderful. Now, I didn't tell anybody that, but I was telling God that in my heart while I was praying.
Oh, thank you,
Jesus. I said, Jesus, isn't that something?
Thank you,
that
Jesus.
You would lead me to this man.
That's something.
And he would have Oliver on his heart. And he just prayed, and he prayed, and he prayed. Said, oh, God, lift him up. Get a hold of him over there. Encourage him, Jesus. Take these burdens off of him. Lift these prisoners from him. He had a wonderful time in prayer. It witnessed to my heart. And he said, amen. And then the Lord said, your praying is not over.
Think of it. Think of it. Yes, sir.
And I said, brethren, there's something else.
Yeah, right.
And I prayed for my wife, and I prayed for Eunice, and I prayed for Peggy. I prayed for all three of them to be healed.
Yes. Thank you,
because when I look at them, God would tell me to pray.
That's right.
And I said, oh, my gracious.
Yes.
Jesus, this is wonderful.
Yes, it is.
So we asked for the Lord to remove it, and it operated my heart on remove it.
Yes. Amen.
And we want to praise the Lord for removing it.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
And Lord, we thank you tonight.
Glory.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you,
Jesus. Jesus is the Lord of all.
Thank you, Lord.
And we praise him who is the Lord of all.
Yes, yes.
We praise him who has caused the lines to fall unto us.
Beautiful.
In pleasant
beautiful
places.
Beautiful.
We praise him who has had tremendous patience with us all.
Yes, 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 yes.
We praise him who has loved us and who loves us still.
That's right.
That touches me.
Beautiful. Always. Praise the Lord.
He loves us still.
Thank you, Jesus, for loving
Jesus, that's wonderful.
Amen.
You love us tonight.
Man.
You love everybody. You love everybody in the world.
I'm so thankful.
Oh, Lord, help us. Help us to have a bigger heart.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Help me to have a bigger heart, Jesus.
Oh, yes.
So that love can get into me.
That's right.
Oh, I'm so thankful for my neighbors back home because Linda takes some pies and cakes, and we never know when they're coming. I look up and here they come, and they'll have a little thing in their hands, and I just enjoy looking at them out the window. Here they just tippy-toe over.
Yeah.
Ms. Williams came over the other day.
Yeah.
And she pecked on the door, and I went over, and she said, I'm Ms. Williams. I said, yes, I'm glad to meet you. I'm Pastor Steve Reinhardt. And she said, is your wife here? And Linda wasn't. And she came in, and she had baked us some fresh little things there. I don't know what they were. She said, I hear you're a minister. And she said, you have a lot of people come to your house. You have a lot of companies. And she said, I've tried to get over here two other times with some things for you. But she said, you've had so many people, I can't get over here. I said, well, we have quite a few. Come over. And the Lord really helps us. God's helped us to have a time with our neighbors down there.
Amen.
Mrs. Socks came over the other day with a pot full of soup. Oh, it was so good. But I caught some fish and I took them some fish.
Yeah.
And wife took them a cake. And we took Mr. Harden a pie over here, or a cake over here.
Yes.
And oh, we have such a time. They just don't know what to think. I got to thinking, Lord Jesus, if we would all be like that with our neighbors, I'm telling you, before you know it, you talk about a love affair around the place, we would have one.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
It would be precious. It would be wonderful.
Yes.
And I'm so thankful for that.
Thank you,
Lord. I just wanted to pray that and preach it or whatever
good.
I'm doing.
That's great. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Now, Lord, we just look to you and thank you for each one. Thank you for this time of worship. Cover us in the precious blood. Drive back the devil.
Yes.
Bind the powers of darkness.
Amen.
Set our Pastor Hogue free.
Yes.
Heal him for the glory
thank
of God.
Thank you, Lord. Thank
Encourage
you, Lord.
Him tonight.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lift him, Jesus. Strengthen him with the Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, help him never to look back. Help him just to keep right on going with the grace of God.
Dear Lord.
And we'll thank you for doing
dear
it.
Lord.
And we pray for your servant that thee would bless him tonight as well.
Oh, yes.
And those who are with him.
Oh, Lord.
In Jesus' name, amen.
Remain standing.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
George Armstrong heard the choir sing, they weren't as technically good as they are now. He heard them sing over the sound system when we opened our gallery. He says, I'm telling you. He said, I'm not an expert in many things, but I'm an expert in that. He said, he's an art critic. And he said, I'll tell you, that's one of the finest I have ever heard in my life. That's what he said. That happened years ago, only 5 years ago. That's what he said right here. So we want to thank the Lord for that privilege. You may be seated as the choir continues. May this be a blessing to your soul.
Thank you, Jesus. I just couldn't help but say that. And I thought, Jesus, Down there in Hickory, we've got a little choir, the country choir.
Yeah.
I have a great time when they sing, but they don't sound quite like this one. Not quite like this.
Well, he says the Lord witnesses and blesses him.
God blesses me.
Yes.
He blesses me. In fact, I can hardly sit still. I clap my hands and get up. I talk to them while they me with big eyes. And I have a great time, but I thought, oh, Lord, how blessed we are.
Yeah.
We're really blessed here in Scott Depot.
Thank you, Lord. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus.
Very much.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Really, we'll have to pray quite a bit, though, or we will. You slip into an area of just saying, well, isn't this great? Or, you know, we take it for granted if we're not careful.
But
I don't sense that you're taking it for granted.
I'm trying to be thankful. Thank you.
And, but there's certainly a difference. You know, there's a little difference between this and the old country church. And we do that in Hickory. We sing the old country church. But, you know, if God's in it,
yeah,
he can help people. And that's one right. Morning we did that.
Yes, sir.
The old country church, and one of the women there found Jesus and was saved.
Yes, sir.
And the old country church.
Right.
And you know, Oliver, 12 and 13 years ago, God used to save them over yonder on the old country church, too.
Exactly right. Yes.
And the old fashioned meeting.
Yes, sir.
And right. I'll meet you in the morning.
That's right. Exactly.
And a few other foot stomping songs.
That's right.
But you know, God was working then, and you were just trusting and
absolutely
just trusting and doing the best you could.
Oh.
And working with different things.
True.
And God honored you for it.
I'm thankful to Jesus. Honored us.
He's honored you. And now He has blessed you so much. Until yesterday, up at the meeting in Indiana,
yes, I heard you.
The choir was wonderful.
Oh, yeah, I know. I heard
quite
you.
A witness. I wanted to get up. God had to help me not stand up.
I know. I knew I could tell it.
He did.
Yes,
I was about to be up.
Yeah, you're good.
I was going to talk to all of them about that. Listen, if I like something, I may tell you about it. If I don't like something, I may tell you about it, too. But, you know, I wanted to get up and say, hey, did you see this right here? Have you noticed this choir?
Yes, yes.
Have you been listening to this choir?
Sister,
hallelujah. It Lord. Was a wonderful thing.
Hallelujah.
Oh, it was wonderful, a choir.
Praise God.
May God bless you. I tell you, it was a wonderful experience. And this was a wonderful anointing there.
Thank you, Lord. Yes.
Wonderful anointing on them.
See, I'm very deeply blessed with His response.
He
has a major part in it. He's the one who got it all started, really. Well, it's back before that. No, the glory was there with Otis, but I was thinking of his coming in.
I can tell that.
And going into another phase, and then Sally and Dick coming in, going to another phase.
Yes.
Robert Morgan heard the glory when Otis had it.
Yes, sir.
That's how come he recommended Scott Depot.
Yes, sir.
See, he didn't know other things. He just knew the Lord was here. That's what he knew.
He was right.
And he went according to that. And that anointing went right on into the next phase and into this phase. Isn't that wonderful? The Holy Spirit has helped see, but I'm so glad I heard him back. I couldn't locate him till things got at a high pitch, a blessing. And I heard him 4-5 rows back of him and said, oh, there he is, Jesus. He's right back there.
Yes.
I said, I hear him. You're helping him. I hear him back there, Lord.
Yes.
Great, isn't it?
Yeah, the anointing was on the choir.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Stephen, that's so wonderful.
I got a help right there. Jesus. And, you know,
That's double choir, too.
Yes, sir.
Was
a I thought
choir.
That was great.
Oh, it was a double choir. We just started that. We wanted that for years, but just now begun
the Lord
to have the double
out.
Choir. We'll probably have a number for you before you go home.
Praise the Lord.
Trusting.
Well,
double
I was
choir.
Excited.
Well, see, we're excited. You're excited.
I was excited. I was excited over Jeannie.
Yes.
I was excited over her little number.
Why, Stephen, she wanted to sing that to them just in time. Had he been choosing, he'd had Exodus for Joseph and Sarah.
Yeah.
And for the Jewish people. God wanted it just in time for him because he got here just in time.
Yes.
I would have had him come 2 years later. He came 4 months after I got here.
Yes, sir.
It was an awful death for me because I was trying to get everybody acclimated to a servant of God. And I thought it'd take me 2 years to do it. The Lord was on time.
Yes, sir.
He had to get there to save Jeannie.
That's right.
In the fall of that year,
that's
69,
right.
And do for the rest of us what he did. I saw nearly all of the church respond at that time.
That's just
nearly all of the church that was with us at that time responded. Nearly all of them.
Yeah.
I saw men and women shout in the old building. Otis saw it too. Some of you did too. I mean, the glory of God was there.
Yes.
And had they been faithful to the light,
yes,
I don't know where we'd be today. We're going on by God's grace, but we desired for everybody to be with us. I saw men under the glory that's a few stones throw from this building now.
Yes, sir.
I mean filled and thrilled and excited. I can't forget it. See, I can see this. I can see that. Mm-hmm. See, I can see that right now. I can see it. I can see it. Oh, to hold on to truth.
Yes, sir.
Oh, to hold on while God is working and not let the storm blow us.
Yes, sir.
And the carnal ravings of men. Most of us will bow to it,
yes, sir.
We don't need to. God give us strength not to do that.
Yes, sir.
See, I can see him. That's before you got here.
Yes, sir.
You came in July of 71.
Yeah.
I saw them respond 4 months after I got here.
Yes.
Nearly an entire church received God's servant.
Yes, sir.
That's right. Yes. And by the time he got here, then again, after you came in 72, when he came again, of course, there was new converts all over the place.
That's right.
People then began to murmur and complain if they had stopped that first call. See, when I hit this valley, there was a call going up and down this valley trying to stop me before I ever got into place. I thought he'd stop me.
Yes, sir.
But God determines who'll stop me and who doesn't.
That's right.
He doesn't permit it. They can write my name in the sky with the blood out of their finger, and it won't do any good. It depends on what he thinks about it. That's what I told a man one day. I got in trouble over football early in my career. I didn't know the football was a hot point, as hot as it was. I just knew that if God witnessed for us to be here, we were to be here. And we were here. We were about 120 strong that night, and I thought that was great. So I just told him, thank you for choosing Christ over football.
Yeah.
And one man hit the ceiling over that. He said, I'm called that ball game first, not here. That's the essence of it. I said, you are? Well, I said, well, the church is not. I said, I know that it's possible that a man can be called to a ball game mm-hmm. while a revival meeting's going on. But I said, it's not likely.
No. Sure isn't.
It's not likely.
Mm-mm.
He said, you get up and retract that statement tonight. Get up and speak to the issue. In other words, you're making it hot on me.
Yes, sir.
So I said, well, I'll be happy to do that. That night came, didn't know what to do. So I just said, well, it came to me. I got up and I said, I just called on a sinner man in the place. Called on him to speak.
Sure
said, how you feel about what I said this morning? He jumped right up. He said, if you don't keep preaching like that, he said, we're all going to hell. That man got right up out of his seat and left the sanctuary. Four or five more members of his family. But it took a sinner man
right.
to speak the truth.
Yes, amen.
So Jesus helped us.
He sure did. Yes.
Oh, I drove all night that night. Drove all night to Alabama. Didn't sleep. Didn't know how. Just didn't know how to fortify myself. Pled the blood and lifted the shield of faith, but I couldn't hardly get through there. But God helped me. I had to go through the warring, the soldiering aspect. Same as anybody.
Yes, sir.
Praise God. But I'm glad for the blessed moments when you hit gloom a while ago. Man, God operated in my heart. When you talked about Ray praying for me, God operated in my heart.
Yes,
I said, oh, Ray. Amen. Oh, that's so wonderful by God's grace.
Yes,
so I'm glad for the moments of glory.
Yes,
I'm glad for the foot stomping rhythm songs.
Yes.
Same as the hallelujah chorus.
Yes.
I propose we have one right now.
the children that are coming through. Must be the hypocrites a-turning back. Oh, won't you sit down,
Lord, I can't sit down.
Oh, won't you sit down,
Lord, I can't sit down.
Oh, won't you sit down,
Lord, I can't sit down.
Cause I just got to heaven,
cause I just got to heaven,
cause I just got to heaven.
Gonna look, look.
Hallelujah.
Oh, that was wonderful. He's talking about a rhythm song. We had one ready.
Yes, sir.
The Holy Spirit operated to the music committee.
Yes, sir.
All right, choir, come and go ahead and be seated as quickly as possible. Thank you. Guy William, prepare to sing. I'll give a short message before we ordain Terry.
Above all other friends to me, there's one who always understands and cares. There's one who sympathizes tenderly. There's only one who hears and answers prayer. His name is Jesus. Wonderful Jesus, His name is Jesus, and I love Him so. How I adore Him, bow down before Him. His name is Jesus, and I love Him so. In sickness and in health, He's my best friend. In poverty and wealth, He's by my side. He promised to be with me to the end. In Him I live completely satisfied. His name is Jesus. Wonderful Jesus, His name is Jesus, and I love Him so. Take my reputation, take my nearest blood relation, just give me Jesus, for I love Him so. Just give me Jesus, for I love Him so.
Beautiful, 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 beautiful.
Beautiful Jesus. Hallelujah.